Welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about how to specify the material and calculate the weight of the component. Just right click on the material in design tree, select edit material, and then in the dialog box we have to choose the type of material and select apply. Now I select alloy steel as the material of the component, then click apply and close the dialog box. Now the material is successfully applied here. Then go to the evaluate tab for finding the mass. Here we have a mass properties option. Just select a mass properties option. Now it shows the weight of the component. It's 9 kg like that. It shows the weight of the component here. At the same time, by using the mass properties option, you can find the moment of inertia and center of mass of the component. You can find below the dialog box, there is the such as options of center of mass and moment of inertia, like these things. By using the mass properties option, you can calculate the weight, moment of inertia and center of mass. To get your regular updates on my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching.